you have to click on the contact us button. It will show the inquiry page of VFS. So here you have to fill many details, like when you your application is before 4th November, which means it is not with VFS Global, it is with CKGS. So you have to contact CKGS for that status or the application details. And then the application stage, in this case it is like after submitting applications, and you have to select the category, whether it's individual, group, and then your application name, application email ID, phone number, travel date, you can put any date, today's date is also fine, VFS tracking ID, that's a tracking ID from VFS, and then the sender which you have selected while sending this application, and finally that passport service. This video is covering, or it is common for passport renovation, passport reissuance, new passport, and even global entry program. So depending on your case, you select accordingly. And then in writing, you can have the three options: inquiry, refund request, and complaint. So you can try the inquiry about option first. If you send these details, you will get an options like this, inquiry about what. So in that case, you have to about courier or others, and type your answers, type your questions, basically. Questions over here, what you're expecting, or you receive the email notification in so-and-so date, until this time it is showing as invalid input in the VFS Global. And you can ask many questions, when it will get updated, how to process it, all these questions, your questions, you can submit over here in the inquiry. And then once you submit it, you will receive an email like this from info.ihcusa.com. From this helpline mail email ID, you will get an email that it is received, the inquiry is received, and we will update you in 24 hours. So if you are not getting any updates from this inquiry, what you have to do, you have to again go back to the same page. Instead of inquiry, you have to raise a complaint here. So in that complaint, you have to state all these informations. It is pending for this many days and I'm not seeing any updates from VFS. For that, then you submit that complaint, you will get another email from the same or VFS helpline email ID like this.